in this episode of You Rang.
Ready to roll.
Driving me nuts not being able to see you. That is a talented cop. Got somebody else pulled over and he gave me a ticket. What's up, YouTube land? Lurch here with another Euro Truck Simulator Discovery Series video. We have discovered all the cities of Spain. Now we're just working on uncovering roadways. We've got pretty much everything around here. We're going to be picking up some cattle and moving them to Seville. I think if we can head this way on an A7, we can uncover a little bit here around El Ejido and around this curve. So, let's get to it.
Okay, here we go.
I gotta adjust Trucky a bit. There we go. I believe we're picking up right here anyway, so it's just a quick over to the check-in point. Mines are way back there.
Ready to roll.
Okay, it's only a 5-hour journey. We got 19 hours to get there, and we do need a rest stop along the way. Well, we take that rest stop. Well, here. 11 plus 4 is 15, and we got 19, so. Look at that airplane landing. Thank you. not yet downloaded TK's version of the icons. But I think I will. Quarantine testing station. Before. Must have missed it. We've discovered it, but I don't remember being there. Looks like it's a little nothing with just a fuel stop. Somebody else pulled over and he gave me a ticket.
keep left.
Thank you.
rest break. Hey. Okay. There it is. Helps to not have any gear, dummy. Thank you. destination briefly on the map. Now I can see the light. Had me turn too soon.
I'll find a new route.
Thank you. there's our delivery for today. Hope you enjoyed this video, and that I'll see you next time. Ooh. Longer distance on here. Okay. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey everyone, your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.